Breaking news. 22 people arrested, all accused of traveling to meet a 14-year-old for sex. Those encounters apparently started online. A 14-year-old was really an investigator looking to see who would prey on kids. West 2's Dave McDaniel has more on the arrest from Sumter County.
Investigators say each of those arrested showed up thinking there was a 14-year-old inside the house waiting for sex.
And how many of these sick people is out there preying on our children that we do not apprehend?
22 people arrested in all, 21 men, one woman. The woman arrived with her boyfriend. The suspects range in age from 20 to 59. Taken into evidence, condoms and cell phones where investigators say the meetings were confirmed.
We were out looking for individuals that were targeting minor children for the purpose of sexually exploiting them. It was very fruitful, as you can see. And again, that is a shame that we have these type of individuals in our presence.
They knew they were on the way to have a sexual relationship with a child, beyond any doubt.
You kind of see that scare.
I think parents, they need to realize that they need to watch their children closely and monitor the computer activities. And I would say they need to not allow children to have their computers in their bedroom. It needs to be in a centralized location in the house where you can watch your child on a computer.
Here live now at the Sumter County Sheriff's Office, they say it's also very important for parents to know how to use a computer. I know that sounds odd, but there are parents where their children know how to use one a lot better than they do. You need to be able to get in your child's computer, see where they've actually been, what sites are they visiting online. The people who are arrested were from all over Florida, coming here basically to Wildwood to meet people that they thought were going to be 14-year-old children. Now, one of the persons arrested was a security guard at Universal Studios. According to a Universal spokesperson, that security guard has been suspended. None of the people arrested were any kind of an offender or any kind of predator list. Reporting live in Sumter County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.